What's good, Homo Squad? It's your boy Homo Z. We back here with another Nerdcore reaction for y'all. And as you see by the thumbnail, we here with YHWACH rap song Ruthless with DizzyEight. So we did his Yamamoto one with the Heat It Up with him and Gino 5. And goddammit, they heat up. They came with some, no pun intended, fire ass bars. So I figured, and to be honest, if I'm not mistaken, y'all correct, for all Bleach fans and such, correct me if I'm wrong, I'm pretty sure this is now like the enemy of Yamamoto and such. So look, I haven't caught up on all of Bleach and such, especially with the Thousand Year Blood War one, so y'all gotta feel me in. But either way, that's not gonna stop me from listening to this. So we about to check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video.
Big step of how I'm walking. I am not concerned about what you talking. Pull up in your spot like it's my office. I'm about to show 'em where the boss is. Whoa, whole team ruthless. Run up in your city like we ruling. Pull up on me and you foolish. Bacon here brought on me a nuisance. Ride with the gang, we don't know how to act. Know some wolves that turn your whole squad to a pack. We outside, we
pack of wolves, but pack. Hey, already, yeah. So I was kind of right then, cause I saw Yamamoto there. Yeah, look, with Dizzy, he just knows the formula of how to make a fire-ass hook, come in with some bars, and watch. Sooner or later, somewhere in the song, there's gonna be the melody.
Pull up on me and you foolish. Making here brought on me a nuisance. Ride with the gang, we don't know how to act. Know some wolves that turn your whole squad to a pack. We outside, we gon' slide, they gon' lie when they act. They get live when we hide, we get live in the back. Yo, man, I always been a go, too cold. Yeah, I get chilly with the flow, man, no. I've been in the ghillie with a scope while I'm aiming for the top. Turn your head to a ghost, like, gone. Wanna smoke any venice, take your bros in it close. No, they don't understand it. If they don't, I can pull up just to show who the man is. Put the game on a crutch, and I know they can't stand it, like.
Put the game in the clutch, now they know they can't stand it. Like, clutch, as in clutches and such. Yeah, this, like I said, we're Dizzy. Alright, so we got the hook. He got the hook game on point now. The bars, you already know. He's gonna come with it. So I'm waiting for the melody.
I can pull up just to show who the man is. Put the game on a crutch, and I know they can't stand it. Like, too fly, I'm high out of your plane. Can't see eye if you eyes, you slide out of my range. On his mind, is he blind up on the line? Insane, this forecast was foretold. You can't deny my reign. Whoa.
This forecast can't deny my rain forecast, the weather forecast, rain.
Whole team ruling. Run up in your city like we ruling. Pull up on me and you foolish. Making here brought on me a nuisance. Ride with the gang, we don't know how to act. Know some wolves that turn your whole squad to a pack. We outside, we gon' slide, they gon' lie when they act. They get live when we hide, we get live in the back. We in the back, but we never lag though.
I gotta say this. This beat is pure just ignorance, especially with the chorus just be like, tell me you don't hear pure ignorance when you hear a beat like this, just
run up in your city like we ruling. Pull up on me and you foolish. Making here brought on me a nuisance. Ride with the gang, we don't know how to act. Know some wolves that turn your whole squad to a pack. We outside, we gon' slide.
Coming for my head. Hold on, what he said?
Say buddy, tell me where he at though. Look, coming for my head, crack his egg, he get yoked up. For the brand, pull up 10, how we post up. He can feel the pressure on his neck, don't get choked up. Pull up tryna fire and I promise you get rolled up. Alright.
You get rolled up? Hold up, whoa.
He can feel the pressure on his neck, don't get choked
up to a fire and I promise you get pulled up to a fire and I promise you get rolled up. Yeah, if that ain't a shot at Yamamoto, cause with the fire he was on.
I be post up, he can feel the pressure on his neck. Don't get choked up. Pull up tryna fire and I promise you get rolled up. Alright, I'm in beast mode, almighty with Chico's. Didn't know I'm elite though. Make him question his ethos and lead with a team that will lead you reapers to see. So retreat, finito, it's over when we go. Whoa. Whole team ruthless. Run up in your city like we ruling.
I feel like, but it's like this. I feel like with DizzyEight, he don't always gotta come with, like with a song like this, right? I'm the, to be honest, I shouldn't have not expected no melody, cause this is just pure. Ch-ch. You hear the song, you hear the you see the title, Ruthless. So this is just pure. Get back, get it back in, blood type energy.
Alright, I'm in beast mode, almighty with Chico's. Didn't know I'm elite though, make him question his ethos. And lead with a team that will lead you reapers to see. So retreat, finito, it's over when we go. Whoa. Whole team ruthless. Run up in your city like we ruling. Pull up on me and you foolish. Making here a problem, he a nuisance. Ride with the gang, we don't know how to act. Know some wolves that turn your whole squad to a pack. We outside, we gon' slide, they gon' lie. When they act, they get live. When we out, we get live in the back.
DZ just came in and freaking just said, he just came in and said, the Yamamoto one, we was just coming with that heat, right? This one, we just pure, we coming stupid. We just gonna come in with get it back in blood energy. Straight up, that's how this one is. Hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. And if you made it this far, just comment down below, Ruthless, because that's how DizzyEight was coming on this freaking song. And hey, Yamamoto, you may be the OG, but you hear what he said. You think you come in with a fire, you gonna get rolled up. Damn. But yeah, like I said, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. It's been your boy, Homie Ziggy, signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. There you go.